The frame is stripped down again, and it's time for paint. First step, primer. And for the red, I picked this Krylon glass cherry red. I think this is gonna look really nice. Next up is black for the accessories. Last but not least, we got some 2K clear coat.